Sunday, March 8, 2015. This is the X-ray. Another view of the hamster with a left hind swelling. This view is a side view, and it shows that there's a growth. It's not just an ordinary fracture. The growth. This could be an osteosarcoma or a bone tumor, and this one has been fractured. You see the other X-ray on the side view, so the owner wants to know what is the situation. So an X-ray is taken, but a biopsy is better. Yeah.